All Sanjeev. If they were following Swamiji, their guru, why they fall down? I know that they never fall. And actually, they were not sannyasi. Swamiji was not he knows all Shastra. He never gave
sannyasi name.
108 Vaishnava sannyasi name. Kamal Krishna, Charu Krishna, Brahmananda. These are not names. It must be within that name. So he knew that they may fall down at any time. So he could not give them proper Vaishnava name. And that is why he told me at the last time, when you are going to departure from this world. So he took my hands in his hand and began to weep. And he told, requested me that, I have brought so many monkeys from here and there from every part of the world. I request you that you should help. They should know bhakti siddhanta. I could not train them. Then I told, why must do? I will follow. You are my shiksha guru. Also he told, please give my samadhi with your own hand. And I did. And for them, I began to travel the whole world. So many said, he was his sannyasi. Kirtanananda, all others, he was from Kirtana. Oh, now so many are with me and teaching. Don't have any doubt. I will teach you how to chant the mantra, Diksha mantra. There is some process and meaning. I think. First, what is the meaning of mantra? I know that your Gurudev has not told this. What is the meaning of that mantra? Who is the deity of this mantra? What is the relation between you and the deity of
mantra? Predominantly deity of mantra.
And then? Then these five things makes complete diksha. And then you can meditate. Only, no, and Gurave Namah and others.
No, that is this Rama Diksha.
These are mantra. Mahamantra is not mantra. Oh, this is the embodiment of Krishna himself. That is why it is called Mahamantra. And Diksha mantra, remain.
So that is
I don't think that only I will help my disciple. No. To anyone. My door is open for all. Okay,